You wait out here, Tifa.
No way! I want to go too. Please?
Sorry, no civilians. Even if we weren't on a mission.
Come on!
Keep the young lady safe.
Carry on.
You better keep me safe. I really wanted to see the reactor. Would it kill this guy to say something?
Thank you.
I really wanted to see the reactor. Would it kill this guy to say something?
Expect it to be all systems go.
You'd think it'd be running at reduced output, like most last-gen models.
Let me guess. Villagers don't have a clue about this.
Knowing Shinra? Of course not.
The company really needs to be more transparent.
Tell that to the president.
What exactly is the problem with this place?
The people in charge. While most reactors are under the jurisdiction of urban planning, this one is overseen by R&D.
Huh. Why do I suddenly have a bad feeling about this?
Whatever you see here, you are not to speak of it.
Oh, I won't.
Say a few words to your sword first. Really something.
What are those things? Genova? Wasn't that...
The malfunction must be forcing the pods to depressurize. Cloud, go out and shut off the valve.
Copy. What are you doing?
These pods were built for the production of artificial materia. But Hojo repurposed them as incubators, cages for animals, and fused with Mako. All to birth a new breed of monster. But he didn't stop at animals. Oh no. There were other subjects. Look.
Eventually, we went back to the inn. But when we got there, Sephiroth locked himself in his room.
The mayor had been looking forward to having dinner with bona fide soldiers, so he didn't take the news too well. Dad had to put up with his belly aching for hours afterward.
Huh?
Hmm?
Must have sucked. But what about Sephiroth? What happened to him?
He left. Didn't tell a soul where he was going.
I met Sephiroth as he was heading for Shinra Manor, and he acted like I wasn't even there. Busy, I suppose. Haven't heard anything about the reactor either. What happened up there anyway?
Hmm? Sephiroth? Ah, I did see him leave a little while ago. Don't know what bee got in his bonnet, but the man was not in a good mood.
Looking for Sephiroth? He just left, I'm afraid. Maybe he needed some fresh air? So, how was the reactor? Did you find out what was wrong with it?
He's holed up inside the mansion.
Something's been off ever since he came back from the reactor.
Too much exposure to Mako? Then we ought to bring him some medicine.
If you're looking for
Sephiroth. I saw him headed toward the mansion.
Sephiroth wasn't looking so hot when he passed by.
Shinra Manor was the biggest building in town, and older than the reactor. The company used to conduct research there, back when they were still a small manufacturer. Even so, the rent on that plot was basically what kept the village afloat.
Well, here we are. What now?
I mean, the whole place is pitch black. You think he's sleeping or something?
What if he's sick and needs our help?
Him? A little Mako poisoning isn't gonna hurt a living legend.
Go and check on Sephiroth for us, will ya?
Hurry, please.
Sephiroth wasn't looking so hot when he passed by. Hope everything's okay.
If you're looking for Sephiroth, I saw him headed toward the mansion.
I saw Sephiroth making a beeline for the manor. Wonder why. Well, I got you. Any chance you could convince him to autograph that photo I took?
Not nothing out of the ordinary so far tonight. Don't worry, Sonny. If a fiend rears its head, I'll shout for someone quicker than you can say Shinra.
Seen Sephiroth, at least not around here.
Thanks so much for checking out the reactor. You should get some rest. We can keep an eye on things here. Thanks so much for checking out the reactor. You should get some rest. We can keep an eye on things here.
Deserve it.
Trying to ditch us, are you? There's something wrong.
Oh,
Hold it, soldier. It's not safe to wander around at night.
It's pretty late.
If you're looking for Sephiroth, I saw him headed toward the man.
Sephiroth wasn't looking so hot when he got caught.
Go and check on Sephiroth for us, will ya?
Hurry, please.